Wir sind bei TC Electronic. Die TC Group hat auch neue Bass-Amps rausgebracht und Bass-Kabinetts. Und die hören wir uns jetzt an. Wir kriegen was dazu erzählt von Morten. Hi.
Hi, hi. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too. Let's talk about the new stuff from TC Electronic.
Oh yes. So first off, I want to show you the PH800. We released that in October month. The features is the tone stacking is an intelligent EQ section, which means it adds and cuts at different frequencies. There's two tone print knobs, so now you can cut double so much tone print going on. It's lightweight, it's 7 pounds, 800 watt. Basically the same feature set as we have had on the successful BG250s. There's also a smaller version of it, the BH550. With the same, absolutely the same feature set as the PH800, just that its power is 550 instead of the 800. And then we have the new K cabinets. This is the really news for bass side of things at TC Electronic here at NAMM. This is, you know, lightweight, portable, and it's got custom ceramic drivers that we have customized with an Italian company called Lavoce, which I'm personally very proud of, the quality of that, with an Eminence tweeter as well, with the horn, sounding very, very punchy, clear, and with a really good vibe to the vintage good looking. And we have the 210, the 212, and the K410, and they will be available end of March, April-ish.
So now we want to hear this, yes. The new person.
So I couldn't find a better player here at NAMM than Uriah Duffy. He's my friend and one of the best players in the world.
Don't try to sell yourself. He's a great bass player as well.
Oh, he's
but anyway, heroes.
So
we get to go.
Gonna take it away. Let's see where we have it. Thank you.